Before setting it up, choose the right SIM card and ensure it is activated by your service provider. Then, insert the SIM card to the camera with the gold contacts facing down. Turn the camera switch on and wait for a few seconds. Your camera is successfully connected to the network when you hear the voice prompt, "Network connection succeeded." Open the Reolink app, click Add New Device button, and scan the QR code. Name your camera and set a login password. Done!